Hello YouTube and what's up? I'm React and today I'm going to watch another episode of Dororo, episode 7. Is it already episode 7? I can't believe it. They should turn this into an anime, really. It still hurts. It still hurts. He's not in the mood for laughing. Not after all that happened. Oh my god, that sounds so creepy. Okay, it's not him. Oh my god, what's wrong with him? He's completely nuts. I guess the spider fooled him to be a beautiful young woman. My bet is on either the eyes or the arms. But it would be cool if he gets his eyes back. Well, they wouldn't believe them anyway. Somehow I feel sorry for her. I don't know why. I wonder if there is a folk tale about spider women. She's really pretty. Look at her. Oh my god, the poor dude's gonna fall in love with her, yeah. I feel sorry for him. He seems like a decent guy. Don't be so ungrateful. He's so bitchy. He's head over heels. Oh my god, that's cool. I guess in the end he tries to save that woman and either he gets killed or heartbroken. He's going to work without eating anything. That woman is amazing. Oh, that's true. Oh my god, I hope he doesn't die. He's really a nice dude. Way too nice to be pulled and all to this bullshit. Oh, I can see the drama happen. So it can't be her because she looks so weak. She hasn't eaten in days. Maybe it's really someone else, another monster. Okay. This is a tiny bit suspicious. This is a bit fishy. I don't think that he is a monster, but maybe it has something to do with the missing people. Oh, dude, please don't get involved with this. He's so nice! Oh, man! Okay, now it's over. Does Hikimaru have a sense of smell? That's what I wonder. Can he smell things? Well, my dude, she fooled you. Yeah, I knew this would happen. Yeah. What? Okay. Nah, he's dead anyway. I bet she's gonna eat him. She could be from Spider-Verse. That would be really interesting. But there is no other way than killing her. I mean, if she has one of his arms or his eyes. He still doesn't get it. He's so dense. This guy is so naive, it's unbelievable. Yeah. as a spider, she's really beautiful. I don't find her ugly. Did she eat him? Oh my god. So he let them go? Oh, I don't really understand what happened. Yes, he did. He did. You sound really, really nice. That was such a weird episode. So different. At least someone, even if it was a monster, was spared this time. Unlike the last episode. I guess they give us a little break to catch our breath. Yorogumo. Okay. So I hope you liked my live reaction. If you did, leave me a comment, push like button, subscribe for more live reactions, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.